31st minute, and that's why this is what happened in these first 45 minutes, and you will see a lot of Nepal attacking in these highlights. Himan Gurung with that free kick, which was well collected by Faisal, but this was one of the early signs that Nabiyuk is one player to watch out for today.
Yes, and nobody thought of this, that they would be attacking at this particular speed, and that was brilliant. Bimal Ghatri's shot, and Nabiyuk taking that ricochet, putting it at the perfect spot.
Is brave attacking because he was accompanied by a defender, but just kept his wits about him and made sure that he got in. And it's all about getting your feet in there first, and that's what Nabiyuk Shrestha realized, I'm sure. And even later on had another great chance, and the